Hey, welcome back to another YouTube video. And today I'm going to be doing the 7-second challenge. So let's get on with the video. Okay, so basically how the 7-second challenge works is the producer, who's back there behind the camera, is going to be telling me things to do, and I have to do it in 7 seconds or I'll have to do 20 push-ups if I don't do it in 7 seconds. So let's do it. Okay, so I'm taking my shirt because it'll be awful. Okay, go. First thing. Okay. Ready? Go. I don't know how many I did, but that was in 7 seconds. Okay, so that's good that I did that in 7 seconds. Oh, and I forgot to tell you guys, if you also see how many you can do, we're going to tell you that. Okay. No, I'm terrible at this. So next is I think I'm only able to do okay, so I failed. As you can tell, my legs were bent, not straight, and they're supposed to be straight. And you have to stand up like that, so what's my dare? Yeah. 20 push-ups. I knew it was going to be this dare because if I failed, I always got this dare. Okay, I'm just going to cut this part out so you guys can see. So I cut half of it out because, yeah. Okay, so now what is the next one? Oh, okay. So the producer said that he wants me to see if I can at least do my 4 pike roll, you know, just because he wants to know if I can do it. So I'm trying to get inside. You can't see me. I can't do it. Okay, but let's move on to the last one. By the way, I keep scratching this because I have a bug bite. Okay, what's this one? Really? Oh my gosh, guys. That's a back walkover. And I have to see how many I can do in 7 seconds. So I'm going to push it up first. Two in 7 seconds. You guys can even see me. Okay. Well, that's it for this video, guys. Please make sure, if you guys liked it, please make sure to like, subscribe, turn on those post notification bells so you don't miss another one of my videos. Bye, guys. Love you all. And, yeah, see you later.